Lesson number one, what is Tezos? Tezos is a cryptocurrency and blockchain designed for safety, open participation, and upgradeability. It started in 2014 with an observation that existing blockchains lacked a way to coordinate decisions and upgrades. In other blockchain communities, developers and miners would argue over changes, causing splits in the community, network forks, and slower innovation. Tezos aimed to fix these problems by introducing a formal governance process to its blockchain. Today, users of Tezos often call it a true digital commonwealth because it's designed to allow all of its stakeholders to participate in making decisions. To accomplish this, Tezos has pioneered innovations in three areas: smart contract safety, open participation, and upgradeability. Let's take a look at the first one, smart contract safety. What are smart contracts? Smart contracts are computer programs that live on a blockchain. They automate and decentralize processes that would normally require an intermediary. For example, this is Emma. She wants to send her friend Peter some cryptocurrency 1 year from today. To do this, she could pay a real-world escrow service to hold her money and process the transaction. Or instead, she could send her money to a smart contract on Tezos that handles the whole transaction for her automatically, all while allowing Peter to verify the funds and the date he'll receive them. Because smart contracts sometimes manage large amounts of money, smart contract safety is very important. Hackers might find a bug in a contract's code and exploit it to access the funds in the contract. Or people might send money to an improperly coded smart contract and never get it back. Both of these issues have occurred on other blockchains in the past and remain an obstacle to mainstream adoption of cryptocurrency. To help prevent this, Tezos improves safety by facilitating smart contracts that can be formally verified. Formal verification is a technique that allows developers to mathematically prove the correctness of their code and ensure that it will behave as intended. It's increasingly useful in areas that rely on mission-critical code, such as the aerospace, nuclear, transportation, and finance industries. Smart contracts that are formally proven are less prone to errors that could cause funds to be lost due to bugs or cyber attacks. This emphasis on safety makes Tezos particularly well-suited for payments and other high-value transactions and applications.